हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल रैंडम डिक्टेशन। सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल फॉर मोर डिक्टेशंस ऑन डेली बेसिस।
बी रेडी, स्टार्ट। लर्निड काउंसिल फॉर द पेटिशनर्स हैज़ प्राइमेरली एम्फेसाइज्ड दैट लर्निड प्रेस्क्राइब्ड अथॉरिटी व्हाइल रिजेक्टिंग द एप्लीकेशन मूव्ड बाय द पेटिशनर्स फॉर क्रॉस एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ द विटनेसेस प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द प्लेंटिफ्स हैज़ एड इन लास्ट ऑफ ही हैज़ ऑल्सो स्टेटेड दैट व्हाइल रिजेक्टिंग द एप्लीकेशन सीकिंग परमिशन टू क्रॉस एग्जामिन द विटनेसेस द लर्निड प्रेस्क्राइब्ड अथॉरिटी हैज़ not assigned any plausible reason therefore stop. His further submission is that a specific ground was taken by the petitioners by filing appeal before the appellate court against the order dated 22-12-2012 passed by the prescribed authority that learned prescribed authority has wrongly rejected the application seeking opportunity to cross-examine the witnesses but learned appellate court has also not considered the said prayer in its correct legal perspective stop. In this regard, he has submitted that application made by the petitioners before the appellate court was rejected on 22-11-2014 with the observation that the issue will be considered by the appellate court at the time of final hearing of the matter. However, while rendering the final judgment, the appellate court has not considered the said prayer and has also not taken into account the ground raised by the petitioners related thereto by observing that the application made by the petitioners stood rejected earlier and as such there is no justification in considering the said application stop para. Apart from the aforesaid ground of denial of opportunity to cross-examine the witnesses, learned counsel for the petitioners has also stated that in fact the findings of fact recorded by the learned prescribed authority which has been affirmed by the appellate court in respect of bona fide need and comparative hardships is also against the evidence available on record stop. On the other hand, learned counsel representing the respondents has submitted that in the facts and circumstances of the case no interference by this court is warranted in the judgment rendered by the prescribed authority which has been affirmed by the appellate court stop. He has also stated that in absence of any provisions under UP Act No. 13 of 1972 permitting cross-examination of the witnesses, there is no illegality which can be said to have been committed by the prescribed authority in denying the said opportunity to the petitioners stop para. Taking up the first argument raised by the learned counsel for the petitioners, I may only refer to the contents of the application made by the petitioners before the prescribed authority stop. The said application is on record stop. According to the said application, it was submitted by the petitioners before the prescribed authority that under the changed circumstances, the respondents have put wrong facts in respect of shop which is adjoining the premises in question and was earlier stop. In this occupation of another tenant Ram Raj Prajapati stop, it was further stated in the said application that earlier the learned prescribed authority had rejected the application for issuing commission and as such it would be in the interest of justice that in respect of the fact deposed by the witnesses produced by the respondents, the petitioners may be permitted to cross-examine them concerning the statement made in regard to the shop stop.
The next dictation starts after 5 seconds.
Be ready. Start. In the instant case, here the allegation was of incorrect periods of experience mentioned in the certificates stop. This was sought to be explained by the petitioner through the information given, which has also been alleged in the writ petition, but the fact remains that the verification was carried out by the Medical Council of India and not by the central government stop. It is in this context that an opportunity by the Medical Council of India was necessary to be given for confronting the petitioner with the material that was to be used in this regard to withdraw the recommendation stop. The authority to recommend, in our opinion, also inherently in a matter of alleged misrepresentation of fraud, possesses the power to withdraw the same stop. Such power deserves to be read to uphold the object and purpose of the function assigned to an expert body to recommend, namely the Medical Council of India stop. We cannot be oblivious of the general principles of administrative law in an allegation of fraud or misrepresentation so as to denude the expert body of its power to withdraw recommendations or treat it to have become functus officio, even if such fraud and misrepresentation has been detected. Stop. If after such opportunity a finding would have been arrived at, then in that event the endorsement on the declaration given by the petitioner College as extracted in paragraph 60 of the counter affidavit could have been pressed into service for withdrawal of recommendations stop. The endorsement ipso facto, without any opportunity to the petitioner by the Medical Council of India, would not operate adverse to the petitioner unless the said exercise is carried out stop. The petitioner no doubt had an obligation to make a correct declaration, but the petitioner should also have the opportunity to explain as to under what circumstances the certificates of the faculties had been tendered, believing to it to be true stop. Collusion and fraud are not terms of ornament stop. They entail serious consequences, and in such matters where the penalty is harsh, then the observance of the principles of natural justice becomes more necessary stop. It is for this additional reason as well that we endorse the ratio of the view taken by the full bench of the Delhi High Court to be attracted herein stop para. To us, it appears that the central government also overlooked this aspect of the matter while proceeding to communicate the decision impugned herein, dated 29-2016, stop. Consequently, for all the reasons given herein above, we find that an opportunity ought to have been given to the petitioner by the Medical Council of India before proceeding to withdraw the recommendation stop. That having not been done, the recommendation was withdrawn in violation of principles of natural justice, and accordingly the said decision of the Medical Council of India dated 31-1-2016 deserves to be set aside stop, since the very foundation of the withdrawal of permission of the central government rests on the withdrawal of the recommendation. Consequently, the order dated 29-2-2016 passed by the central government cannot be sustained stop. Both the orders are hereby quashed stop.